the old lady will be out of the house for the entire day. So she just gave the instruction to the plumber. There is the leaking faucet at the kitchen. You will find your payment at the table. There is the big dog at the couch. And then there is the parrot hanging near the window. Just do your job, get your payment. Don't mind the dog, but not at any given moment should you talk to the parrot. Instructions clear. The man went to the house, found the key near the pot, and then as he opened the door, true enough, there was the dog at the couch, and then there was the parrot near the window, and the money at the table. And then as soon as he started to repair the leaking faucet, that was when he heard the series of cursing of the parrot. You ugly man! You a liar! You a cheater! At first, the man was calm, cool, and collected. But because of this series of curses non-stop, finally, he had more than enough of it, and he could not control himself. And that was when the plumber cursed back the parrot and said, "You ugly parrot! Shut your mouth!" That was when the parrot told the biggest, baddest, meanest dog that you will ever see. He said to the dog, "Doberman, it's your time to attack."